Thanks, Yasmin. Breaking overnight, police are searching for a man who robbed a Circle K near Decatur and Sahara. Police say that just before 1:30, a man entered the Circle K there and then demanded money. The suspect pretended that he had a gun and got away with about $30, cigarettes, and alcohol.